Everyone on the line! Go, go, go!
Targets contained near Lab 2. All
weapons
units converge.
Free. Let's go, guys!
This is Viper 6. Retreat. 3-1 and 3-2 are on the way.
And send a team to evacuate science personnel from the area.
Command, we've made contact with weapons outside the augmentation lab.
Security status. Allow military squads quick passage through the hallways.
Let's go, go, go! Hold them back!
Security status. All exits have been locked down and are under military control.
Central Command. You are needed in the Weapon 11 lab. genetically engineered to kill guys like you.
Bob, I'm one of a kind.
I've got him, HQ.
Are you the best they got?
Attention all squads. The experiment in Augmentation Lab 3 has broken free. The subject, known as Weapon X, is extremely hostile and is to be shot on sight. I repeat, Weapon X is to be shot on sight.
Well, now we both know who's the best.
It's time to kill. School's in about here.
Is this all you got? You're not the
only one.
Show me what you got.
Getting tired yet? I'm the best at what I do.
Command, we're taking casualties. Send reinforcements.
Don't let him through!
Logan, this is Colonel Stryker. You mind explaining what in blazes you're doing? You've killed my men and damaged some very expensive equipment. You're out of control, son. Stand down immediately.
And evacuate all non-essential personnel immediately. Beta team scientists are to report to Central Command.
Personal log. Captain William Stryker.
I'm pushing forward with assembling my squad of mutants. High Command is dubious, but they're willing to let me run with it for a few more months. Once they see the team in action, I'm sure I'll have their full confidence. Along that line, I just received word of two brothers who are mutants. Both have regenerative powers, and one of them has retractable bone claws. Unfortunately, they're hot-tempered. One of them killed a commanding officer. But there's potential here, so I'm going to see if they can be of use.
Come in! We've got a major situation.
What kind of situation?
1 minute, Command. We're gathering intel from the scientists.
Containment. All civilians in this sector are to exit the base immediately.
He's in.
Seal the room.
I see him! Drive them back!
Targets contained near Lab 2. Warning is converged.
This is Viper 6-2 in transit.
Wolf 3-1, 3-2 on the way.
While you're still breathing, I'm gonna enjoy killing you.
I need suppressing fire!
Taking cash. Send me a fortress.
Son of a bitch.
No!
You gotta stop him. Casualties, Command! Send reinforcements! ASAP!
Move! Move! Move!
Let's kill this son of a bitch!
Somebody save me!
Keep away! Keep away! Stop! Stop! Stop!
Somebody! Help!
Maintain position!
I need backup!
Weapons up! Stay on him! Maintain fire!
Surrender and we'll talk.
The facility.
I give you my word, you won't be harmed.
Personnel are to report to their squad commanders immediately. Attention. This sector is under lockdown. Security badges must be displayed at all times. Meeting surveillance. Authorized by Captain William Stryker.
Greetings, Senator Kelly. And to what do I owe this visit?
The project I've been put in charge of is in need of additional test material. I was wondering if perhaps we might be able to make a trade.
And what do you have in exchange for some of my test material?
I can give you the location of a school that's a training ground for young mutants.
Intriguing, Senator. Very intriguing. I tell you what. Give me the location of this school, and if it turns out to be everything you say, then we'll have a deal.
Personal log, Captain William Stryker.
Our top scientific minds would have us believe that the appearance of Homo Superior is little more than an aberration. But what if they're wrong? What if the number of mutants continues to increase? And what if they become even more powerful, to the point where they determine we're no longer necessary? The incident with the team in Africa has shown me that mutants are incapable of being trusted. We humans must take steps to protect ourselves.
Give me your best shot. Show me how tough you really are. Think you can stop me? Get this. Enjoy killing me. Give me your best.
Thank you. Allow military squads quick passage.
Weapon X, I mean Logan, there's not much time. You were injected with a poison while you were in the adamantium tank. I can help you, but first you have to come to my lab. I'll unlock the door for you. And be careful. They've sent ghost squads.
What the hell is that all about?
All laboratories in this sector are to discontinue experimentation and evacuate all non-essential personnel.
You even blink and you're dead. Your friends used too much cologne.
Activating cloak now.
Safety's on!
Subject 23 of the Wendigo prototype series. I have reason to believe the serum will be a success due to a new combination in the nucleotide subunits. If all goes well...
Meeting surveillance. Authorized by Captain William Stryker.
Dr. Cornelius, what do you make of this new applicant?
Dr. Carol Frost. She's certainly bright enough, graduated in the top 1% of her class. She passed her physical and psychological tests. But...
But what?
She shows a tendency for compassion. It could cloud her judgment towards the test subjects.
Hire her. But keep me informed if this tendency becomes a problem.
Pal, you got big troubles.
Show me how stuff is real.
Again.
stayed out of my way.
Targets contained near Lab 2. All units converge.
This is Viper 6-2, in transit.
Wolf 3-1 and 3-2 are on the way.
Wolflock, Dr. Abraham Quinn.
School's in, Bob.
Gonna be a pleasure. Yeah. You.
Yeah.
Augmentation Lab 3.
Unknown. The soldiers that went in haven't reported back.
All laboratories in this sector are to discontinue experimentation and evacuate all non-essential personnel immediately.
The concept of the Wendigo program to be ingenious. Here's one scenario. Enemy prisoners are injected with the serum without their knowledge. Then they are returned to the enemy as part of a prisoner exchange. Over time, some of these soldiers are bound to return to active duty. Then, during the first adrenaline rush of battle, they transform into mindless animals who attack their own troops. Oh, it's genius. Simply genius.
Are you there, Logan? Can you hear me?
Who the hell are you?
I'm Dr. Carol Frost, and I work for Dr. Cornelius. I think I can help you.
What's happening to me?
As an insurance policy against you escaping, Stryker had you injected with a bioenzyme. It just activated and destroyed your regeneration and feral senses. I can repair the damage, but you must meet me in my lab, north of here.
And why should I trust you?
Because if you don't, you'll die.
Security badges must be displayed at all checkpoints.
Personal log, Captain William Stryker.
The mission to Angola was a success. The indigenous personnel were reluctant to reveal the location of the mineral. But in the end, we got what we came for. There was some collateral damage. A military advisor paid the ultimate price in service to her country. Also, a team member left due to combat fatigue.
Get into position!
He'll be kept under surveillance for possible activation at a later date.
Everyone on the line! Double timing!
We've lost Weapon X's location.
Hold your fire till we surround him.
Get ready and keep your distance from him!
Weapon X is at large and considered...
Wolf 3-2, check in. We've lost Weapon X's location.
Find a covered position! Move it!
What's in there that's got everyone so spooked?
Something named Weapon X. Supposed to be a real badass.
Warning. Weapon X has broken containment and is extremely dangerous. If you see him, contact Central Command. Beta team scientists are to report to Central Command. You are needed in the Weapon 11 lab. This sector is under lockdown. Security badges must be displayed at all checkpoints. Scientists are to report to Central Command. You are needed in the Weapon 11 lab. Weapon X is at large and considered very dangerous. Civilians are to avoid contact with him at all costs. All laboratories in this sector are to discontinue experimentation and evacuate all non-essential personnel immediately.
I wouldn't have believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
Yes!
A man was brought in today who could instantly...
Weapon X is at large and considered very dangerous. Civilians are to avoid contact with him at all costs. Weapon X has broken containment and is extremely dangerous. If you see him, contact Central Command. Attention. Additional support staff is needed in the Weapon 11 lab.
So you're my guardian angel, huh?
I simply want to help.
Wait! You don't understand! I want to stop the atrocities they're committing here! And I'm starting with you!
What's that do?
It will deactivate the bioenzyme.
Alright. Do it.
You're safe now. If you go to the biomechanics lab, I'll repair your healing ability.
Hey, Doc. If this turns out to be a trap, I will hunt you down.
Then I have nothing to worry about. I brought your things.
Adamantium. Are you certain such a metal even exists?
It's extremely rare, but yes. Dr. McLean's notes were quite clear.
Bonding that metal to bone must be painful.
Very much so. But more importantly, the process damages all the surrounding tissue.
Sounds like it would kill a normal man.
Indeed it would. But who says we need to use a normal man?
Personal log, Captain William Fraser.
I just read the surveillance reports on former members of Team X. It breaks my heart to see what depths these men have sunk into. Wraith is running a gym. Dukes has an eating disorder, and Bradley works at a carnival. Perhaps the most pitiful of all is Logan. He had such potential, and now it's all going to waste while he hides in the wilderness.
Please contact Dr. Cornelius immediately. Considered very dangerous. Civilians are to avoid contact with him at all costs.
So many rules and regulations. I'm on the verge of a revolutionary breakthrough, and they're worried about human rights. Well, the test subjects are not humans, they're mutants. Legally, they have no rights.
Laboratories in this sector are to discontinue experimentation and evacuate all non-essential personnel immediately. to report to Central Command. You are needed in the Weapon 11 lab. Security status. All military personnel are to report to their squad commanders immediately. Security status. Allow military squads quick passage through the hallways.
Hold up. I saw something in there.
It's nothing. Just a portable turret.
I don't know.
Weapon X has got you seeing things. Let's get the hell out of here.
I should probably call this in.
In experiment containment. All civilians in this sector are to exit the base immediately.
Personal log. First entry. Dr. Carol Frost.
I hadn't realized how large the Weapon X facility was when I first interviewed here. They gave me a tour today, and I discovered that 90% of it's underground. The place is huge. The people here are very skilled, and the equipment is top of the line. Some of it I didn't even know existed. I also met Captain Stryker for the first time. Unlike Dr. Cornelius, who's always struck me as a bit of a cold fish, Captain Stryker seems to genuinely care about what we're doing and how our work can benefit mankind.
Weapon X is at large and considered very dangerous. Civilians are to avoid contact with him at all costs.
Hmm.
Think Weapon X might be in this area?
Maybe. Stay alert, just in case.
He's up there!
What the hell are you doing?
I heard something up there!
All Viper squads, rendezvous at Detention Area 6.
That's us. Let's move.
Everyone's running around, pissing themselves over Weapon X.
Warning.
Too bad that son of a bitch wasn't here right now. I know just how it'd go.
If you see him, contact
Central Command. Looking at me, Weapon X? Yeah, you better look away. Oh, for God's sakes, get off your knees and stop begging for your life. It won't do you any good. Weapon X doesn't scare me.
Warning. There has been a breach in experiment containment. The facility is in a code red security status. Allow military squads quick passage through the hallways.
Subject was brought in to me today. He spoke, which is incredible considering the amount of sedatives he was given. It was difficult to understand him, but it sounded as if he wasn't a volunteer. He's a prisoner. If that's true, then I need to rethink what I'm doing here at Weapon X. Through the hallways. There's not much time. Place your arms in that machine.
Restraints engaged.
Hey!
Relax. This will reactivate your healing abilities.
Open up! Open the door!
Oh no, they're here already. I have to go, but I'll meet you at the neurochemistry lab. Good luck, Logan.
Phase one complete. Phase 2, complete. Phase 3, complete. Process terminated.
We killed the bastard!
I can't believe it!
it! He's dead! Yeah, we did it! Target is
Command.
Down!
Weapon X is dead! I repeat, Weapon X is dead!
Hey, somebody take my picture!
Be sure to send me a copy.
Shit, he's alive!
Weapons fire, let's go!
We have contact! HQ, he's wounded! HQ, he's here! Keep firing! Maintain position!
Keep it up, squad! I need backup!
Hold on!
It's time to kill.
Want a piece of me?
Drive them back! Don't let him get away!
We have contact! Blank in position!
We have contact! Take your shot!
I'm gonna rip you up.
Is at large and considered very dangerous. Civilians are to avoid contact with him at all costs.
Target!
considered very dangerous. Civilians are to avoid contact with him at all costs.
Personal log. Dr. Carol Frost. After getting no response from Dr. Cornelius about my growing belief that the test subjects are prisoners, I spoke with Captain Stryker. He showed a side of himself I've never seen before. There was a cold anger there, an unreasoning hatred of mutants that I didn't realize existed. While he never came out and said it, I got the feeling that if I brought up the subject again, more than just my job would be terminated. From now on, I have to be careful about what I say.
Attention. This sector is under lockdown. Security badges must be displayed at all checkpoints.
Wrong, but I had to search Cornelius's office to find based on research done by Dr. Nathaniel Essex, a man who joined the project back when it started at the end of World War II. The man was a genius. His theories were radical, way beyond the thinking of that time. I wonder what Captain Stryker would say if he found out that everything Cornelius has done is really the work of another man.
Logan, we have to hurry. Soldiers are on their way. Sit here. This machine will repair your hypersenses.
Oh, great.
I have to leave, but the procedure will only take a few minutes. When it's done, you can exit through that door.
Thanks for helping me, Doc.
Logan, there's a little girl locked up in this sector who needs help, too. Take her with you.
Come on. I don't have time to play babysitter.
Please, Logan. She's scheduled for termination. You have to help her. Please, Logan. She needs you.
Leave while you're still breathing.
Keep firing! I see you!
In experiment containment. All civilians in this sector are to exit the base immediately.
I'm Logan. Who are you?
Anna.
Well, you must be the one Dr. Frost was talking about.
Dr. Carol said she'd come for me.
Let me see what I can do, kid.
Mr. Logan!
Anna, I need you to close your eyes, and don't open them until I say so, all right?
Okay, Mr. Logan.
I think it's time you punks face someone your own size.
Keep him inside.
Code Red security status. All exits have been locked down and are under military control.
I did what you said, Mr. Logan. I kept my eyes closed and never looked up.
Good job, kid. I'm proud of you. Now, why don't we get you out of here, huh?
I can help. I saw which way to go when they brought me in.
Hey, what the... What the... Did you just teleport us?
I moved us, if that's what you mean.
Think you could move us through that door?
Not right now. Moving us both makes me really tired.
No problem. Just stay here while I go to that control room and open the door.
I can get there by myself really quick.
No, wait, I can... Look out!
We have the girl, Colonel Stryker.
Experimentation.
spotted! Open fire!
For the adamantium bonding process. His mental ability to withstand pain, combined with his mutant healing ability, gives him a more than 30% chance of surviving. Captain Stryker agreed, and will see to it that Logan is brought to the Weapon X facility.
Team scientists are to report to Central Command. You are needed in the Weapon 11 lab. Warning, there has been a breach in experiment containment. All civilians in this sector are to exit the base immediately. This sector is under lockdown. Security badges must be displayed at all checkpoints.
Stop him! Stop him!
considered very dangerous. Civilians are to avoid contact with him at all costs.
Dr. Abraham Cornelius.
How is it possible, Agent Nord? I thought the island was escape-proof.
It had a perfect record until Subject 266890. He's one tricky son of a bitch.
There he is! By the door!
Sure.
We've got to stop him!
Maintain position! Circle around him!
To me this instant. Stop doing that. Guards, help me.
Weapon X is at large and considered very dangerous. Civilians are to avoid contact with him at all costs. Security status. All exits have been locked down and are under military control. Security status. Allow military squads quick passage through the hallways.
You got big troubles.
Don't let him advance!
Maintain your distance!
Stay on him!
Flanking position!
Don't let him through!
I need suppression fire! Keep firing!
Maintain position!
Don't let him get away!
Keep him back!
Stop him! Take your shot!
Don't let him advance!
Hold him back! Suppressing fire!
Attention. This sector is under lockdown.
Don't let up on him!
Security badges must be displayed.
Maintain fire! Circle around him!
Keep firing!
Don't let him get away! Maintain your assets!
Captain Stryker is having me join him on a trip to see Logan. After all this time, why contact that has-been? Africa kind of said it all. But it's not my place to point stuff like
Everyone,
that out.
Move up, huh? Watch it.
Besides, the captain always has a reason for doing
Hold
this.
Your fire,
ah, oh, well. Should be fun for
Don't let up on him! Keep firing!
should be dead!
Is it code red security status? All military personnel are to report to their squad commanders immediately.
Doctor, take the girl and leave!
Nothing can stop him!
Personal log, David Nord.
I've been assigned surveillance of Dr. Carol Frost. Great, another doctor to watch. Why do I always get stuck with crap assignments like this? Well, at least she's easy on the eyes. She seems smart, too. Hopefully she's smart enough to know better than to look into things that aren't her business. Be a shame for her to have an accident.
Personal log. Dr. Carol Frost.
Subject number 15368 was brought in today. Female, age 10, shows slight signs of malnourishment, has the mutant ability to teleport. Her range is unknown, but she shows great potential. Dr. Cornelius has scheduled her for an unusually large number of tests. I would recommend the tests be spread out over a longer period of time, thus causing less permanent damage to the test subject. Her name is Anna.
The facility is a code red security status. All military personnel are to report to their squad commanders immediately. Beta team scientists are to report to Central Command. You are needed in the Weapon 11 lab.
Personal log. Dr. Abraham Cornelius.
Today, I proposed that Logan, a former member of Team X, would make an excellent subject for the adamantium bonding process. His mental ability to withstand pain, combined with his mutant healing ability, gives him a more than 30% chance of surviving. Captain Stryker agreed, and we'll see to
it
that
fire!
I need suppressing
fire! Someone save
me!
We
gotta stop him!
Don't let him pass!
Maintain your distance!
Circle around him!
Take your shot!
Command, he's taking out most of the squad! Don't let him advance!
Weapon X's final trick!
Damn it!
Arms okay!
Former member of Team X would make an excellent subject for the adamantium bonding process. ...30% chance of surviving. Captain Stryker agreed, and will see to it that Logan is brought to the Weapon X facility.
Give me your best shot.
Enjoy.
destroy just you.
Security status. Allow military squads quick passage through the hallways.
Keep that beast away from me! Oh God, did I lose him? It was Colonel Stryker! He told me to do it! Please! I was just following orders!
I've heard that excuse too many times. Come on, please, Ken. Wake up. Can you hear me?
What's going on?
It's time to go.
Okay, I'll try.
No, wait!
I'm sorry, Mr. Logan. Moving both of us is really hard. I need to rest.
Don't worry about it, kid. Anna, you've got to escape. Move yourself as far away from this place as you can. You got it?
I can't leave without you.
Open fire!
Now, you gotta go. Anna, go! Take care of yourself, kid.
Bye, Mr. Logan.
Piece of me.
Weapon X is vital quick!
Don't let it through!
Officer who repeats himself.
Floodgates are now open.
Control, flood the spillway.
But sir, men are still in there.
You must have me confused with a commanding officer who repeats himself.
Floodgates are now open.
Control, flood the spillway.
But sir, men are still in there.
You must have me confused with a commanding officer who repeats himself.
Floodgates are now open.
Yeah. Don't let him get away!
they're trying to kill me now, but... I was a member of the team back then.
Wraith, have you located the village yet?
That's negative, but the sensors are reading off the charts. So at least we know the ore's close by.
Right, but somebody set up ion emitters, which are keeping me from triangulating the village's position.
All right, squad, you heard the man. Find those ion emitters and destroy them.
Logan, there's one on a large tower north of your position.
Roger that. Logan out.
Nord, Creed, I'm still working on getting coordinates for the others.